That's some nice music. Where did you get that record?
Got it from a ranger for a ton of ammo.
Most importantly, the northern tunnels will now be secured.
We've heard nothing from them. The other cities didn't have defense groups like Moscow did. What a great city it was, St. Petersburg.
Hi, Artyom. How about the piglet? A mighty fine pet, I must say.
You take that seat, Artyom. And you, Eugene, take this one. Did anybody forget anything?
Sua, you get your gear? Let's go then.
Hey guys, going to Riga?
Yeah, we are.
Can I get a lift?
Sure, but no free rides. I'll have to pull them up. So, where are you from?
Riga. I'm making the rounds, buying merchandise.
Well, I bet you've seen a few places then.
Yeah, the market is right next to Riga, and that's a big metro already. I used to make regular trips to Polis, but getting there now requires a lot of luck.
Wow, I'd love to ride that thing.
How come?
Hansa connects to the whole metro and has a lot of stations. But doesn't welcome outsiders. And if it's not Hansa, then you have to go through the Reds, the Nazis, or your regular bandits. And these guys are really going at it lately. If they're not fighting everyone else, they're warring with each other.
The worst thing that I've ever been through was Sevastopolskaya. Actually, I didn't even reach the station itself. I was suddenly overcome with fear. I just ran away.
Slow down, guys!
Peter, what's up?
A military caravan got stuck near Alexeyevskaya. A tunnel collapse or other shit. You have to use a service tunnel bypassing Alexeyevskaya.
Ah, fuck. I hate this tunnel. Hmm? All right, Peter, open up the gate. No point being stuck here forever.